Is there a ticketing system for emails and how can that be better managed? Now, we run an IT business. We've been helping customers out with their technology for a very long time. And 15 odd years ago, when I started this business, when I was still in high school, what we used to do then is we had a ticketing system that customers would have to email in and they would get a ticket number. And once they had a ticket number, we could email back and forward. And as long as that ticket number stayed in the subject, then we would be able to keep track of all the jobs. Now, our customer service and our business landscape has really transformed over the last 15 years. And we're now in the situation where pretty much everyone who's doing customer support at any kind of scale is using a ticketing or customer service system of some sort. And I think this is a great way for small business owners to take off the technician hat and actually pass that on to their staff so that your team can get more done and you as the business owner aren't getting bogged down in the delivery of your business. And so using a customer service delivery system, you could call it a ticketing system or you could just call it a customer service system, is a great way for you to be able to get more done in your business. And we strongly, strongly recommend that you implement. Now, the system that we have partnered with for our customers is called Hiva, and that actually deeply integrates with the Google Workspace ecosystem. It also integrates really nicely with other areas of the business as well. And so using Hiva allows you to get analytics on how quickly your team are responding to customers. It gives customers the option to give you a customer service rating, a thumbs up or a thumbs down on how you're going with the business. It also means that you're able to connect your customers to your team without you being the bottleneck. And that's one of the biggest challenges for small business owners who want to grow their business is getting customer requests out of their bucket and getting them straight to your team. Now, if you take inspiration from a tech business like us and you use a shared mailbox like help@yourcompany.com or support@yourcompany.com or maybe even sales@yourcompany.com, well, what you can do then is you can have each one of your customers trained to email that group mailbox instead of emailing you. And I'm talking specifically to business owners who have got less than 5 employees and they're still probably doing most of the sales for new customers coming in. Who are new customers going to email when they want work done? They're probably going to email you. And so training your customers to access a centralized mailbox instead of emailing you directly means your customers are going to get a much better experience. And it means that your team are going to be able to do the work that they're actually employed to do, which is looking after your customers, no matter what way you're delivering. Now, whether you're a service business or maybe a products business, you can make use of this for your customer service, but we also make use of this for our sales team as well. So sales@itgenius.com, which I think redirects to our main mailbox, which is hello@itgenius.com. That actually has a Hiva mailbox attached to it. It appears in everybody's Gmail, so everyone can see what they're working on right from their main Gmail. They can check their own emails as well as manage the group mailbox emails as well. And anytime they send an email back to a customer, it comes from hello@itgenius.com. So it's all coming from the shared mailbox. And it's got all the other features that you would expect from a ticketing system, like service level agreements and KPIs and assigning a ticket to someone. And you can put internal notes on a ticket if you don't want the customer to see. But one of the things that I really love about Hiva is you don't have to have ticket numbers in the subject of emails anymore. They do all this clever tracking stuff and the emails just automatically come right into the right mailbox. And what that means is it's a ticketing system that doesn't look like a ticketing system to your customers. And we really love that because it means that we can deliver great customer support, but our customers don't feel like they've picked up a ticket and they're waiting at the deli in a meat line. And I really love that feature. If you like this content, please hit subscribe and hit the bell notification so you can be notified when we go live or drop new content on the channel. Now, if you'd like to connect with us, hit us up on social media or join our free community group. All the links to that are right below this video. If you'd like to learn more about Google Workspace and the technology ecosystem, you can join our free Genius Academy by transferring your billing across to IT Genius, or you can join a Workspace Basics Bootcamp. Now, if you're a business owner and you're interested in an audit on your technology stack or your Workspace account, or you're looking to do a project in the tech world, well, you can take advantage of our free consultation. And if you need help right now, then consider joining Concierge or taking up a quick fix with our team for professional support for your tech stack.